Okay, duck in the snow again. Still haven't painted it, so it's still kind of hard to see. This time, both motors are working properly. Last time, one of the bells was falling off. Broken free on the shaft and was freewheeling, not transmitting any power to the prop. Tore it apart, figuring it was an ESC. Put differential thrust in this thing, but for anything other than maneuvering, it's pretty much useless. Doesn't do much in the air. Little bit of a breeze today. Differential thrust. We'll turn that off. I still haven't figured out rudder rolls yet. Little windy.